over two decades, Israelis living in southern Israel have been living in a dark reality. A reality in which red alert sirens have long since become routine. A reality in which rocket barrages have long since become part of the landscape. Meet Yaron Bob, an Israeli artist who brings light out of darkness and turns rocket and missile fragments into symbols of hope.
I was a teacher in the high school. One of the rockets exploded about 10 meters next to me. It was very, very traumatized. When I reached home, I decided to transfer my life from a teacher into a sculpture. The symbols that I'm making from the rockets, especially they are flowers, because I want to representing bloom and prosperity. For Hanukkah, I'm making a beautiful Hanukkiot and menorot out of the rockets. For me, Hanukkah is all about light, from darkness into light. Hamas and Jihad, make no mistake, they want to kill us. They want to annihilate all of us. And because of that, every rocket is representing their ambition to wipe out Israel. My Hanukkiot are a symbol of our strong standing against all the death and destruction.
The miracle of Hanukkah is the defeat of the Maccabees over those who sought to destroy them. Today, in the state of Israel, the Jewish people continue following in the footsteps of our ancestors. The few defeat the many as the nation stands strong against its enemies. Blessed is he who performed miracles for our ancestors in those days at this time.